Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Ramadan, a very special month in the sight of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. A month that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given to the abd, to the worshipper, in order to get close to him subhanahu wa ta'ala, in order to forgive his or her past sins, and in order to obtain al-jannah. So this is a special month that all of us need to take advantage of. Inshallah, I will do a special series of 30 short reflections each night of the month of Ramadan, inshallah. Just small reminders in order to help take advantage of this special month in order to get close to him, subhanahu wa ta'ala. The first reminder, inshallah, is to be grateful that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has allowed you to witness Ramadan. Allahumma ballighna Ramadan. This dua many of us were making for many months, just to be able to see and take advantage of this special month. And this is dua that the companions of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to make 6 months before Ramadan. They used to center their life around this month. They just wanted to be able to witness this month and take advantage of the opportunities, because they knew that there's nothing like it. No other month comes close to it. So be grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He's allowed you to see this special month, and then take advantage. Really show that full gratitude by taking advantage of every moment, of every hour in this special month, to make sure that you get close to Him, to worship Him the way He subhanahu wa ta'ala deserves to be worshipped, to the best of our ability, so that He subhanahu wa ta'ala will have mercy on us, forgive our sins, and grant us a house in paradise. Wa jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.